Venturing into the Canadian Rockies of Alberta, we experience one of its largest river systems and its forceful flow through a narrow gorge. This is the Athabasca Falls of Jasper National Park. The Athabasca River originates at the massive Columbia Ice Field, heading through Jasper and into northern Alberta. Its water flow continues through the Northwest Territories, eventually into the large Mackenzie River to drain into the Arctic Ocean. The Athabasca Glacier used to be much larger. It has lost about two-thirds of its volume over the last 150 years. The Athabasca River originates from the Columbia Glacier on a mountain in behind this one. While spending time around beautiful Jasper, we drive 30 minutes south to visit the Athabasca Falls. This is a great vista we happen to stop at on the way down. It is now July, so the river flow is near its peak in high volume due to the melting of the winter snow and glacial ice in the mountains. It has an easy walking path, about 1 kilometer long, with bridges overlooking the falls and the gorge. To all my YouTube subscribers, I express a big thank you for helping my channel reach the 500 subs milestone. If you haven't subscribed yet, I encourage you to do so and click the bell to be notified of new releases. It's free, and sharing with your friends is much appreciated.